Muggy Weld customer Mike Timm purchased a 2004 Jeep Wrangler with 212,000 miles on it. He said the motor had a low knock, but he continued to drive the Jeep for another couple hundred more miles. The knock turned out to be a broken piston skirt that ended up punching a hole in the side of the block. Looking at the cost of a crate motor, he decided to rebuild it. Thinking he could hire someone to weld the block, Mike made a few telephone calls and was surprised to hear a no from every weld shop he tried. Then he thought, what do I have to lose? Mike used a standard old Lincoln arc welder and a quarter inch thick mild steel plate. He tacked the steel into place with Muggy Weld 77 electrode and welded side to side to prevent the cast iron from getting too hot. The patch went in easily, and welding the seam closed was simple and fast. Mike dropped the engine off at a machine shop and found no problems with the patch. After magnifluxing the block, it passed with flying colors. We'd like to thank Mike for his story, his photos, and for not taking no for an answer.